Now we're talking about one of the most sacred places on earth that you want to mine uranium, the Grand Canyon. It's not only sacred to us as Native people, but sacred to the whole world. We get millions of people that come just to look at this canyon, and the water that runs through there is very sacred. No, there's no guarantee for safety around uranium, around oil, around anything that's brought out of our mother. There is no guarantee that it's going to be safe. And it never is. There's always going to be spill. There's always going to be an accident. But always, something will always happen. And then we're there fending for ourselves.
We are the most impacted community in the front lines of this contamination. And we were never given the opportunity to provide comment. And I think that's wrong. Our most sacred, special sacred mountain has been taken away from us and has been completely contaminated. We can no longer go over there and do our ceremonies like we've done for many centuries. We can no longer pick the sage and the cedar and burn it.
Mother Earth is very precious. Every living thing depends on her. Uranium belongs to our mother. It belongs to her. It does not belong to you guys. It does not belong to you guys. It belongs to her, and that's where it should stay. Because you're gonna have a battle. I guarantee you're going to have a battle from me and from everybody else if this stuff starts going towards our way.
I feel that human lives are more important than profit. Water is more important than profit. And I would like to, for you to seriously look at what you have before you give that approval again to the mining companies.